Hello everyone, today we are going to learn AutoCAD basic tutorials how to create line tab. Kendra will create new drawings. And for the example, I will create simple lines at this point. Now we create text object, you can tap text. We'll set into this point and can set near like example. Move this text into center and you can copy this line object. So we have this example, and the other I will create like circle in here and create line. Okay, like this, you can use trim command to cut this check. Okay, now to create new line tab with this object, you can go to Express Tools and click in Tools drop down menu, click Make Line Tab. So in here I will create the name into example 1, click save. Now for line tab name, we set into example description line tab, and for start point click in here the second point or end point, click at this point. The next, select all object, press enter. So it will be automatically create for new line tab with this line. You can create circle like in here and select the object, change in properties tab into line tab example. Okay, that's it for the example line tab. Can see also can set for scale like 0.2. This for 0.2. The next, if you use these objects into line tabs, it can't be converted into line tab because this is in shape. You can click again like in here, make line tab and set into example 2, click save, and for line tab name we set into example 2, enter again, description example, and for start point I will click in here and end point in here. Next, for the objects, now you can select this circle object because the circle in shape. So how to fix these problems? We need to convert this object into shape. We can use these tools, make a shape, and we set in here into example 2, click save, and now enter the name of save, example 2. Resolution 128. And for base point, I will click in here, base point, select all object, and enter. So to appear the save, you can tap save command, press enter, and I will set for the names into example 2 for the save. Enter again. Now you can place at this point. Enter again. So with this object we can create for line tab. We can click in here, make line tab, example 2, okay, save, and for line tab name example 2, enter, for descriptions example, and start point in here, the second point in here, or the end point, you can click at this point. Okay, for the object you can select this object. Enter again. So to be create for the example 2 line tab. So if you want to change, like I will draw a line and select the object, change line tab into example, or you can change this circle line tab into example 2. That's it. Okay, that's it. How to create a line tab in AutoCAD. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.